Hi, I'm Dr. Nancy Salguero, and we're going to talk about Natural Birth Secrets Revealed, how you can give birth naturally. Before I get into the secrets of achieving a natural birth, I really want you to understand why you should be listening to me. There's lots of people out there that are willing to give you all kinds of advice regarding birth, but you need to be listening to the people that have achieved the birth that you want. So if you want what everybody else has got, then listen to what everybody else knows or what everybody else is saying. And what everybody else is getting in our culture, in Western birth practices, is interventions and trauma. So if that's the birth you want, then go ahead and read all the mainstream books and listen to TLC and all those things. But if you want something different for you and your baby, if you want to come through this birth experience being empowered and feeling great and wonderful and looking back at your birth as the best day of your life, then you need to listen to people who've had that experience themselves. And I'm one of those people. I've read all the books, I've watched all the movies, and I have coached many women through pregnancy and through birth. I've been to births in the hospital, at home, I've been to twin births. They've all been natural births, so I know what it's like for women to be giving birth naturally, and I've done it myself too. I've actually had to break the rules to get the births that I wanted, at least for the first one, and I'll tell you all about that in another video. So I really want you to know the things that you need to do to reach the successful birth that you want for you and your baby. And it starts with getting the right information and listening to the right people. You need to watch the right videos. There's plenty of videos online and there's plenty of media out there on birth, but you need to watch the right stuff. Watch the videos, the birth videos that are congruent with what you want and will show you the birth that you want so that you know how to get there. And there's really great documentaries. Ricky Lake made an awesome documentary called The Business of Being Born, and there's also another really great one called Orgasmic Birth. Those are really great movies to watch and to have your family watch so that they know why and where you're coming from. The next thing is to read the right books. There's plenty of books out there on birth. There's tons. You need to read the right ones. And if you just look for the number one seller on Amazon or the top pick at your bookstore, it might not be the right one. Because many of those books essentially are telling you how to be the best patient so that you can go through the same birth experience that everybody else is getting in our culture. Again, if you want something different, you need to have different information. Same with childbirth education classes. There's plenty of classes out there, and many of them are just teaching you how to be a good patient, not how you can achieve the best birth for you and your baby. So you need to get the right information, talk to the right people, surround yourself with moms who've had wonderful, empowering birth experiences, listen to their stories and how they got there and what they had to do. Because it's not by accident, it's not by luck, it's by design and by plan. So I want you to have the best birth possible for you and your baby and your whole family. And so I'm gonna be here as your support, as your birth coach on yourbirthcoach.com, so that you can have all the information that you need so that you can achieve a successful birth.